Hi everyone. This video introduces 4 useful methods to help you solve the Windows 10 1T update error. Let us check them. Solution 1, keep all services about Windows update running. Press Windows and R keys and input services, MSC. In the pop-up window, right-click Windows Update and select Properties. Set Startup Type to Automatic. Click Apply and OK to confirm it. Right-click Background Intelligent Transfer Service and choose Properties. Set Startup Type to Automatic. Click Apply and OK. Right-click Cryptographic Service and pick Properties. Set Startup Type to Automatic. Click Apply and OK. Restart your PC. Solution 2. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Enter Control Panel in the search bar and select it. Switch the View by option to large icons on the upper right corner. Select the troubleshooting option. Click Fix Problems with Windows Update. Click Next to continue. Wait for this tool to detect and fix errors. Click Close to exit Windows Update Troubleshooter. Solution 3. Restart Windows Update Service by Command Prompt. Enter CMD in the search bar. Run Command Prompt as administrator. Type in the on-screen command and press Enter after each command. Solution 4. Increase free space of system drive. Run Minitool Partition Wizard on your PC. Choose the system drive. Select Extend Partition from the left panel. Choose a partition and drag the slide to decide how much free space you want to take. Press OK to save your changes. Click Apply and Yes to apply pending changes. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.